here we are, back on the top of Mount Greylock the day after the storm. And it's a little bit clear. It hasn't burned off yet. There's the view.